Yeah, this afternoon we had a bit of a shocking incident where I was just working from home and was in the garden and heard the sound of a firearm, and then that followed some police sirens some minutes later. So obviously there was panic across Nordia, and we all went into lockdown, shut doors, and got the children in and didn't really know what was going on. And then about half an hour later, I ventured out to see what was going on, and then they cordoned off a road called Cabbix Hill. Police cordoned it off, and it was road closed. And what transpired was what we feared, that a young girl who was said to be 8 years old was shot in the head. We're absolutely shocked and devastated. It's the old cliche of a sleepy, lovely East Sussex village that's just had played witness to horrendous events. And everyone's just praying and hoping that the young girl pulls through.